We'll be right back.
Yeah.
Quick stroke.
Just run down.
Yeah. I'll be back in 10 minutes. Yeah, be back in 10 minutes.
I love me some bills. Yeah.
Just a couple. Yeah. Just a couple.
Lucky for me, you're kind of heaven's been to heaven. You go this way. Everybody goes this way now?
Yeah. Where's my visor?
It doesn't hurt these tires at all to run on the asphalt.
No. Nah. And you don't get that dud.
We were going to bring our fireplace too, and we didn't know if you could use it or not, so we didn't end up bringing it.
Yeah.
Was it you that I was talking to about the fire pits that use the wood pellets? Have you seen those?
Huh, haven't seen them.
Thinking about getting one of those too. They look like about a 5 gallon bucket, but it's like a bucket in a bucket, and it's got holes in the bottom. You remember those old things that you used to use to light your charcoal with?
Yeah.
That's what they look like.
Oh, okay.
But they use wood pellets, and they burn really clean.
Nice.
So you get a nice hot flame, and it's, you know, a real fire, and plenty of heat, plus no smoke. And then the convenience of wood pellets, you just go to the store and buy a couple bags of pellets and bring them with you instead of having to bring a big load of firewood, you know, split
yeah.
it and all that shit.
Huh.
Yeah, you gotta look into it. I don't know if you can use them in places like this or not, but they look really cool. You can see them on YouTube or videos on the internet anywhere. And check them out, man. They're pretty awesome.
Nice.
You know what the other thing is that I forgot?
What's that?
It might be in my truck, I don't know. But my ATV license.
Oh, yeah.
I know I've got it somewhere, I just don't know where. Have you seen anybody out here checking?
Nope.
Dude, this is awesome, no way. Shit, I can see what you mean. Don't need to come. No wind.
No wind. Chopped up. People been tearing it up.
This is nothing now.
Yeah.
Yeah. You just take 3 tries to get up that. It's more, if not more. Oh, is that 4-wheel drive?
Yeah.
Can you make it up in 2-wheel drive?
Oh, yeah.
So did you guys have paddles on your other rig?
Oh yeah.
Are they quite a bit more hooked up than these or no?
For drag racing, yeah, but these are a really good all around tire.
Yeah, I can definitely tell that they're not scooping as much as paddles do.
Yeah.
They've got a little bit of slip to them. Not that it's bad or anything, but it's just not the same, you know?
Yep.
It's like the difference between straight pedals and those, what do they call those sideways ones? The sand tracks? Or
oh, yeah.
Skate tracks, whatever they were. Scat tracks?
Yep.
Whatever they were.
V paddle?
Yeah. I like those better, you know, all around riding. They were more fun, but, you know, if you're trying to race somebody, you gotta have the straight shit or you're not gonna hang. Oh, Dude, this thing is fat.
It is. It's quick. Yeah, it would kill you.
That is the last time I came. I rode that one that Schmouder had. It was just different hell and the light switch banshee.
Yep.
I did not groove on that at all.
Was it the black one?
I don't know which one it was. I don't even remember now, but it was that. I don't know if you still got it or not, but it's the one he had. Buried or no? You ever get to that spot where you gotta dig it out?
Yeah, hopefully that doesn't happen. I thought I could get some air on that. Whoa, little floater.
This thing is fat, man. It's got some serious acceleration.
What's that?
This thing is fast.
It is. 200 horsey. I haven't even put any upgrades on it yet. I'm only about half throttle.
Wow, it's really cut up, isn't it?
Yeah. That's cool looking.
Pretty darn smooth.
Getting stuck down there. Why are people walking over there?
Check to see if they need some help or no.
I don't see any rigs. Yeah, they're waving, so maybe they're stuck down there or something.
You got a winch on this, right?
No.
Oh, you don't?
No, but I know somebody who does. You guys okay? Okay. Alrighty then. Out walking around.
Long way to roll, Dorothy.
Yeah. Oh, he's just admiring your shit, dude. That's cool. That used to be a nice little trail to flip on. Dunes are pretty tore up.
Yeah, you don't want to come over the top of that and find a big old drop off. Gnarly drop off over the other side. It looked like it rained earlier today when we were coming in. There was water on the road. Did it rain this morning?
No. Well, maybe it did just a little bit, but not much. Good old sand highway.
What's the top speed on this?
Like 90.
That's pretty fast on the sand.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is just...
But I think it's like 15 or 20 bucks a night or something. Pretty cheap. I'll say it looked like somebody was stuck on Banshee.
That's amazing how that hill is like that now, where anybody can make it up there.
Yeah. You can drive a truck up it now. Okay, where are you going, lady? Pick a lane. What happened to our radio? Must have ran out of... Oh, there it is.
40 HP.
48.
Bottom metal boat. Coke cans and BB guns. Barbed wire and old fence posts.
Get it, kid.
In autumn and freshly cut cornfields.
Thing is definitely a lot smoother than the bench.
Yeah. And the suspension's it's tight right now. Just because I like to hit shit pretty hard, so I could smooth it out more. I've got them cranked up pretty tight.
And time to kill. What's the point of this old guitar if it ain't got no strings?
21.
Heaven, like good old boys and beer. And
can't believe that thing did 21 miles an hour.